Hello and good morning. My name is Cody, also known as Just Two Eyes, and we are back to playing Jotun. Now I took a little break in between the last one and the last one, because I wanted to get my bearings, make sure I'm okay. And now we're about to fight Fie, and which apparently is a woman. I mean, it's kind of obvious now when I look at it. You know, painted toenails, painted nails. Huge boobies, hairstyle very much like mine, but you know, white. So yeah, let's do this. All right, now I figure the more of these guys I wipe out in between each thing, I'm not going for like big shots or anything. I'm going for, you know, little shots. Nothing crazy. Because she keeps moving, you know, taking a big shot is too much of a risk. Yeah, and I figure the more of these guys I kill, the better. I was about to say, we want two blades now. That after the whole yelling thing, when you start doing that early, that's cheating. But we're doing all right. Okay, got my heal, got my shield. Whoa, okay, you have your aim is a lot better now. What is this? And I have my decoy, which don't know why. There it is. There's not too many of them. A lot better now. Oh, and I found out I can ricochet these back. I lost a lot of health on that. In fact, I should just use this now. Take him out as soon as possible. Okay, keep running. There we go. Alright, I gotta keep my eye on her too. Because that's kind of my biggest problem, not paying attention to where she is. Second health already. And I'm not even hitting her at all. I'm too busy focusing on the fucking dwarves. Shit. Right. definitely gonna do the swing thing. Oh no. I know you're aiming at me. I'm gonna move out of the way just slightly. Okay, so I'm out of those. I'm out of heals. What the fuck is shields gonna do for me? Oh shit. Go, 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 go. If only I could, like, figure out a way to spend more time hitting her. I'm just gonna have to come in. Back to the healing point. Fuck. Okay, this one's gonna be a bitch. And I tried to stay on top of the fucking dwarves. What? What was pushing me back? What was pushing me back? I could usually run through her legs when she lifts up the shield. For some reason, something was pushing me back. See what's gonna happen when I hold this one. It's taking off a bit of damage. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Okay. I mean, why? Oh, I wish I had like a mana bar. Instead of just two for each. What is pushing me back? Nothing. shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. It is so hard to keep track of myself. And on top of it, if I'm like running into a body or not. Oh, this is awesome. Oh god, I don't want this to be an episode of me just failing over and over and over again. Especially as I get so fucking close. Yes. How about I don't run into the I wonder how much of this I'm actually going to cut out. don't like that they're just popping out the ground randomly now. That's cool. Idea how I'm going to edit this, how I'm going to cut it down, but I did it. 50 minutes, did it. Oh shit, that was hard.
Sem kona og yngra sískinni og séu grasi í skugga bróðum. Æviskeið mitt var markað löngun minni til að standa undir nafni mínu og gera föður minn stoltan af mér. Með hverju mánuðinum sem ég eyddi á sjó að berjast í nafni Óðins sannaði ég mig aftur og aftur. Ég vann mér fljótt inn virðingu föður míns. Það lítur hafa verið samband mitt við föður minn sem kveikti fyrsta neista öfundsíkinar hjá bróðum mínum. Nokkrum árum seinna tilkynnti faðir minn að við fráfall hans myndi ég taka við sem höfðingi þorpsins. Ég vildi óska þess að ég hefði áttað mig á því þá að þrátt fyrir að þorpið fagnaði var andúðin farin að krauma í hjarta bróðu míns.
Okay, who's your brother? It's not Thor, even though your name is Thora. So next up is this way for whoever this is, and we're gonna have to find this power, that power, work our way to whatever this is, and then this big open space. Good times. But I'm gonna end the video here. Fuck. Whew. Okay, guys, that'll be that. So if you like what I'm doing, you want to see what else I'm doing, like, share, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think, because I'm always interested to know. So. Yeah.